Hi, I'm Scott Haskins, and I'm an art conservator. I specialize also in murals, and I've been working on murals throughout the United States and in Italy, England, and other countries since 1975. One of the questions I get from people is if there's no danger for graffiti and vandalism, do I still need to varnish my painting?
These photos of a 35-year-old mural show whitened or faded-looking areas that were accidentally missed or skipped over when the artist originally varnished his mural. The color in the areas changed dramatically over time due to exposure to the weather, not from fading from the sun. You can easily see that the surrounding areas were protected by the varnish.
There's a great benefit to varnishing, even though you're not really concerned about graffiti. And in fact, this alleyway and these beautiful colors and all of these murals here, while they're not world-class murals, they're certainly beautiful. They beautify the city. And I was really pleased to not see any graffiti, but I thought it might be a chance to answer your question about whether varnishing is still needed, even though you don't need an anti-graffiti layer. So there's the answer. It shows you a practical application of what happens if you don't varnish and what can happen as far as aging and hydrolysis and what happens to the paints. Rain Guard products, Vandal Guard, which is a product that I'm being required to use. It's a two-part urethane varnish that's been vetted over the last 20 years, both by Caltrans and by the Department of Cultural Affairs in Los Angeles, as a highly durable and a good product to use. And so I'm letting you know that I've been applying it to lots of murals and have had a task come up of getting graffiti off and seeing it age over the years and what happens to the paints. Good luck.